Hey guys, welcome back. Brand new video. For warning, today I'm not doing anything that I would have never done before on this channel, and I'm going deep sea fishing. It's not like a roller coaster, but it'll be something new to try for you guys. So we're trying to catch some sharks, some mahi-mahi, dorado, hogfish, maybe some grouper. We're gonna have a good time. You guys really aren't a fan of seeing fish come out of the water or fishing that kind of a sport, there'll be a time after where you guys can skip it up from where it begins to where it ends. So enjoy the video, guys, and we're gonna do more than just fish today as well. Let's go have a good time.
We've made it to the boat.
Nice catch, man.
Shark molester, so he saw that he's going on this guy.
I'm trying.
Put them upside down. And there we go. Real cold. And, you know, bleed them out. The meat's a lot better.
You want to hurt him and I'll get it.
So we are now finally back on land. I'll get my full review in a car, how I feel about the place, but now we're going to get our fish filleted and cooked. Well, not cooked, but we're going to fillet them for us now. Here comes the best part. By the way, this car is really cool.
So something like this. Very pricey, but this, I'm going to tell you guys right now, is not cheap. Just be alert of that. Tarpon out here. Maybe it's dinosaurs. We also have this neat photo op right here with a coffee shop. Don't worry, I'm watching you, and you, and you. I'm watching all three of you. Come at me. We did this yesterday, and again, 100% gets a thumbs up from me. It was a really cool experience. It is. Look at them fish. They're bait to me. I think we're checking out these shops that we missed yesterday. We're checking out today, I think. If they're not closed yet.
Hey, I'm here.
Dinner time.
Mama's here.
Daughter. Okay. Fish tip.
Who's this? It's Anthony.
Get on a little farther. Yes.
Recording.
Maybe. Is the chips and fish dip. Looks good. Oh, yes, please. Got it.
She loves this coffee now. I get her to try it once and she's hooked.
Is it better than Starbucks?
Better than Starbucks, she said.
Yeah. The dog is so cute, just sitting right in front of the door.
He's been baiting.
The kids now.
Yeah.
I think he's
okay, I get the message.
Rhubarb Village.
What? That's
something. We're entering Mallory Square.
It says Stonewall.
Are we finding this?
It's like I show up for a while.
Just looking at the sunset and looking at that party boat right there, wow, that is full. This is just beautiful to look at for another night in a row.
say, at least last night too. That is beautiful. You have a pirate ship right there. And there's the aquarium. There's almost there.